your sort of mission statement?
Yeah, because I mean, we're talking about, it's like, that's what I'm so proud about this program, is that, you know, that people are going to get a chance to see Ken Booth and John Holt, you know what I mean, again.
Winston Groovy.
And Winston Groovy and Culture Black and Dunn Youth. You know, I mean, it's great. I love it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And I do a lot of writing in my sleep.
When
me and him was like 13, 14, just out gay, you know, looking for girlfriends. And that.
Yeah.
You didn't have that record, right? So if you never made that record, we never started a band.
Yeah,
truly. We got to a bar where that record is still playing every day, and it ran this.
Every single day. Yeah.
Every single day I walk in, and your voice is on in there, man. It's inspired so many kids to make bands, get into reggae,
wonderful,
you know?
Wonderful.
But Marley would never have had an hit if you hadn't made that record. You know that, don't
yeah,
you?
Because he came in his hit after, really.
Yeah.
John Holt is so important, it's untrue. You know, it was 1,000 Volts of Holt was the album that woke British people up to reggae, you know, originally. That was the first reggae album to actually, you know, chart properly in the top 10.
1,000 Volts of Holt, that was essential listening in my neighbourhood. If you didn't have 1,000 Volts of Holt under your arm, you know, your clothes didn't look right.
Right here, sister.
That was your start then.
Tell them about the things that you do to me.
Yeah, don't just do them.
Tell them you're my best girl and best you'll always be. Tell them you're everything that's good, so good to me. I wanna be always close to you, to give an helping hand if ever you're in need. I want to be always so close to you, you. Don't have to try you out for size. You fit my heart comfortable and warm. The only one I have no doubt, no fear about. Without you, what would life be? I want to be always close to you, to give an helping hand if ever you're in need. I wanna be always so close to you. Hand if ever you're in need, I wanna be always so close to you.
You know, working with John Holt and Ken Booth and Winston Groovy, and I heard a quote years ago, somebody said, don't get too close to the things you love, you know, because the dust will rub off, the gold dust comes off. And, but, you know, and for us, it's the opposite, man.